The robot is designed using DC motors, and the direction of DC motors will be controlled by the commands received from the Android application based on cloud, and the status of the robot is sent back again to the Android application. So this project will basically be helpful for interfacing of HC05 Bluetooth module and node MCU with 8051 microcontroller. So these are the hardware and software requirements. In the hardware, we are using motor driver L293D. Then we are using node MCU ESP8266. Then we are using Bluetooth module HC05 and microcontroller 8051. Then we are using the chassis and the breadboard. And for software, we are applying it we are simulating it through Proteus. So what we are doing in this, that the smartphone controlled board, the user of the Android app sends the data to the 8051 microcontroller. The received data is then compared with 8051 microcontroller, and then the direction of two motors, that is motor 1 and motor 2, it will change according to the instruction given by the motor driver L293D. And then the robot will take the action according to the instructions given.
So this is basically the proposed system which Ritushree has almost explained about it. So like in our review one, we told about the two methodologies we are going to use. So this is the system for the, like, how will the Bluetooth methodology work. So we have mentioned that in brief here. So as she said, that the DC motors will be controlled by the motor driver, and which will receive commands from the microcontroller. And when we send our instructions, our data to the microcontroller through our app, then the microcontroller will basically compare, and according to that, the direction of the motors will change. So now Madhusudan will tell something about the cloud methodology in short.
In the method 2, we are gonna implement the Bluetooth with the cloud using node MCU, which has an inbuilt Wi-Fi module. So the functionality of the robot remains same, just we are replacing the Bluetooth module with the Wi-Fi module. So we are going to use a broker MQTT protocol to send the data from the publisher to the subscriber. So the data will be received by the node MCU, then it will be transmitted serially to the microcontroller. Then the procedure remains same as in the Bluetooth mechanism. So here the received data will be processed by the microcontroller, and then it will be sent to the motor driver. The motor driver will decide the direction of the by controlling the direction of the wheels. So here the main advantage of changing the mechanism is that we can cover longer distances, and it will work as long as the internet connections is provided to connect the Wi-Fi module to the cloud. Now my teammate will discuss about the architecture.
Yes, sir. So coming to the architecture, first one is the Bluetooth mechanism, in which we will send the data, which is F, which correspond to forward, B, which correspond to backward, R, which correspond to right, and L, which correspond to left. After that, we will send the data to the HC05 module, HC05 Bluetooth module. Then Bluetooth module will send the data to the 8051 microcontroller. There, the microcontroller will basically compare the data, like compare the literal, normal string literals with whether it is F, B, W, L, R, or S, according to which it will basically rotate the motors in clockwise or anti-clockwise direction. After that, the same mechanism we are going to implement in cloud mechanism also, but the difference is that we will use MQTT as the main method. So sir, now I will show you the Proteus simulation. Vanya, can you please stop sharing?
Yeah, just one second. Yeah, I've stopped.
Yeah.
So last time something different you were doing, Vernika, is it correct?
No, sir, it was the same.
Okay. So you are going for hardware also, or just you will show
sir, hardware also.
The final.
So have you seen those components whether available or not?
Yes.
Yes, sir. We already ordered it and started assemble also, but it is not final. Like it is not built yet. And sir, the main problem in Proteus is that ESP8266 module is not available in the Proteus platform. So in Proteus platform, we can only show the Bluetooth one only.
Okay. So, sir, so you people are staying nearby or just doing all things remotely?
So me and Ritushri are basically staying in Delhi only, and okay. Other Varnika and Madhusudan are not.
Okay.
Yes. So basically, I connected my phone with my laptop. After that, I'm sending command from my phone to the laptop. So wait a second. Yes. So I am giving F as the command. As you can see, the motors are rotating in the forward direction. So now I am giving B as the command. So the motors are rotating in the backward direction. So similarly, I am giving R as the input. One is basically rotating in forward direction and other is rotating in the backward direction. So similarly for the L, the opposite of the operation which is going on in the R command is going here. So now I am giving S as the input. So the both the motors have stopped working.
Okay.
Neela bro, I stop sharing, then I'll share again.
Yeah.
Yes, so basically we have attached the screenshot of the keel and Proteus and also the app. And so we have assembled some components. So this is basically the prototype, but we
so
are...
So this is your prototype?
Yes, sir.
Or it's supposed to look like this?
No, sir, no. This is our prototype. Like, we have assembled the components, but we are still working on the programming part and all. So that has to be done. So that is in progress.
Okay. Who is doing programming? Neela, bro?
Yes. So programming, basically, keel and all, we all four come together and done the programming. So for the node MCU part, I haven't get the pro, like, I'm searching online as well as I am editing the current, like whatever I am getting, but it is not working for this prototype. So I'm figuring out.
Madhusudan, on what module you are working in this particular project?
Sir, I'm working in this only, sir, Node MCU thing. So me and Varnika, in the first TV only, we said that Neela Pro and Ritushri are gonna work on Bluetooth module. And me and Varnika are gonna work in this cloud module, sir.
Okay. Okay, fine. Is it complete or a few more slides are there?
Yes, it's complete.
It's references.
These are the references.
Okay, thank you so much for nice presentation. I think it's almost completed.
Yes.
Thank you,
you
sir.
You can start preparing report.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you.
Sir, others can leave?
Yeah, just wait a minute. Let me give marks to this group.
Okay, sir.
Yeah, tell me.
Can we leave? Those who don't present that is today.
Yes, others can leave. who are not interested to present today, they can leave for exam. Okay.
Okay, sir.
What to present next? So this group have given some threshold. So what should be level of your project, hardware and software both? Others want to present? Apnik, Aprame, Arunima, Bharat, anyone?
Sir, we are presenting after CAT 2. Naman and I both are in the same team.
Okay. Then what about others? Ritushi, what about you, Neil?
Hello, sir.
Yeah, brother, tell me.
Sir, our project is completed, sir. Can we give review tomorrow?
Okay, fine. You can give tomorrow. We can. You just text me on WhatsApp. I will tell you time. Okay.
I can give review 2 and 3 in same time, sir.
No, because that both are containing separate marks. So separately, I need to enter. Okay.
We also made a report, sir. That's why I asked.
But turn by turn, you have to give because I cannot give because some comparison also required. Okay.
Okay, fine, sir. Tomorrow I will give.
Yeah, you can give review 2 first and then you can start with review 3 or final review. You can start with as a group number 1, you can start, but you can't give simultaneously. Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Any other want to present? Rawada, Siddharth, Premani, Harshvardhan? No. So okay, anyhow, so then
CAT 2, sir.
Okay, CAT 2. What about you, Apnik? Because only 9 left. Apnik, sir, are you here? So Apnik, I will put absent for you because you just join and run away somewhere. Previous labs also you're absent. What about you, Padi? Also not here. Ravada, Siddharth. Okay, fine. Then I will just sign off,
yes,
the
sir.
Meeting. Yeah, who's this?
Siddharth, you called. Yes, sir.
Yeah, Siddharth.
Sir,
what's your status?
Sir, our was a software implementation. We have done it, but there's one more team member who's not in this class. So we'll give with him. Last
you
time also we
present
gave
your lab task also.
Sir, the Thinkercad one was left. Before that one was done because we were not. You told to go through the links, the YouTube link. I didn't know how to use Thinkercad previously.
Okay, now did you learn?
Somewhat, sir. I haven't completed, but I have learned how to use Thinkercad.
So what?
Should
I
send
do
you the
files? We'll share some files with you, Thinkercad's file, so that you can understand how it's working.
Okay.
People
sir
who have completed their task, just I will ask them to share their file so that you can learn.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, anyhow, so I am signing off now. Others are not available here. Okay, thank you.
Thank you, sir.
I'm very happy now you are speaking.
Sir, no, sir. Before also I spoke.
Okay.